Yep. Sounded like it, like a truck. Semi truck. I get bit up by, like, well, my hand itches. I just get, every once in a while, I get bit by some kind of little bug out here, or maybe a mosquito. And they all go marching down to the ground with the pedos. When Lori comes marching home again, hurrah, hurrah. They'll give her a hearty welcome, then hurrah, hurrah. The boys will dance and the girls will sing. They'll thank me for taking down the pedal ring. And we'll all go marching down to the ground where the pedos belong. And we'll all go marching down. Another pedo cult member, where the pedos belong. Honk if you hate pedos, hurrah, hurrah. Honk if you hate pedos, hurrah, hurrah. I made a specific sign for Santa. Should have listened, David Riddell. You were warned that this was a very bad decision to keep convicted pedophiles in your pedo cult with the children, by many people, and you did not listen. Hello, guys. You did not listen. Should have listened. Should have listened, David Riddell. Should have listened, David Riddell. You had people who actually cared about you at the time, who asked you not to do this. But you just couldn't help yourself for some reason. Honk if you hate pedos. Honk if you hate pedos. We don't like no pedo cult. Woo! Honk against the pedo cult. What are they doing back there? I gotta get some new boards here. I need to get some more sign material. I gotta go to the dollar store. Yeah, they are doing something back here. Was that WYSIWYG's car? Somebody wanted. I saw Big D tried to run over Ant. I dare him to try to run over me. I'd let him. Fucking asshole go to jail forever. Yep, that's Wizzy's car. Shame on Wizzy. Your car should even be here representing you. Shame on you, WYSIWYG, for letting them use your car for this bullshit. Nobody should be here supporting this shit. Nobody should be here supporting this shit. Let alone WYSIWYG. WYSIWYG, I call you out. Fuck you, WYSIWYG. Where are we at? Fuck you. Here, I gotta pull it back so you can see. So you can see my face, WYSIWYG. Fuck you, WYSIWYG. You're a piece of shit. You are a piece of shit, just like Oreo, for supporting this shit. Piece of shit, WYSIWYG. I'm sick of you people that are supporting this shit. All of you can go fuck yourselves. Supposed patriots who would give up children's lives and for their freedom, and in the name of freedom, fuck all of them. I'm sick of it. Anybody that is associated with this bullshit and doesn't call it out anymore, fuck you. Fuck you and fuck anything you're doing. I don't care how many kids you say you've saved. Fuck you. Fuck you if you let this shit go on and you'll visit this shit and you'll come over here and you'll put car in this shit. It's a fucking pedo cult. So shame on you for putting kids in harm's way for your freedom. Freedom for the pedos! Freedom for the pedos! Hippie mama supports pedos! Hippie mama lets kids live in a parking lot with pedophiles! And she supports him! Try to make excuses for him in DC to me! Tried to get me not to go against the pedos. Shame on hippie mama. Tell your boyfriend to try to run me over. I dare him. Hippie mama supports the pedophile bandit. She wants him to live with children in the parking lot. Shame on hippie mama. She said that, she told me that she was a victim of sexual abuse. Sad, sad day when a woman who's been the victim of sexual abuse will let children live in a fucking parking lot with sex offenders. So she can grift fucking money and get a free fucking RV and a free truck. Sick, sick woman. Sick woman. Say you're sexually abused and then have kids living in a parking lot so you can get free shit. So you can grift free shit. How sick is that, you sick piece of shit woman? Don't say that you've been abused and then still support abusers living with children. Sick, you sick, sick woman. Also, you can get fucking money off of grifting off old people. Hey, hey, ho, ho, pedo cult has got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho, fake patriots have got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho, fake patriot cult has got to go. Hey, hey. Ho, ho! Fake patriot cult has got to go! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Fake patriot pedo cult has to go! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Fake pedo cult has got to go! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Pedo cult has got to go! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Pedo cult has got to go! Hey, hey! Ho, hey, blue waffle! Flip that hair, blue waffle! Woo! and your kids live with pedophiles in a parking lot, Blue Waffle. You sick, sick woman. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Pedocultists, go, go, go. 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 Hey, ho, ho. Pedocultists, go, go, go. Hey, 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 hey, ho, ho. The pedo hoes have got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Pedocultists, go, go, go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. Pedocultists, go, go, go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. The pedocultists, go, go, go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. 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 Pedocultists, 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 go, go. Hey, hey, ho, ho. In your
mind, I show them to you.
Alright, let me get my glasses on, guys.
May your cross be praised.
There is Big D. Crystal. Hippie mama. Shame on hippie mama. Shame on hippie mama. Taking money, letting kids live in a parking lot with pedophiles. Shame on hippie mama. Supporting pedophiles. You're marrying a dumbass. He's gonna end up in jail, and I'm gonna laugh. Ha 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 ha. Show us your ass. Come on, pull him down. Come on. Shame on hippie mama. My song out here. Unicorn, unicorn. Unicorn. I'm the unicorn. You guys, so what's the name of that song? Does anybody know the name of it?
The unicorn song?
Yes.
The song, Crystal? Can you get on the
mega? Hey, what's the name of that song? I want that to be my song now. I love that fucking song. That's so cool. Do the ant one. Da, 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 da.
Marching one by one, hurrah!
Some it won't go marching down to the ground where the pedos belong. Bum, 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 bum. Ants go marching one by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. Oh, what's up, issue? And we all go marching down to the ground where the pedos belong. Boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, the little ones
stuck
to climb a tree. And we all go
marching
down to the ground where the pedos belong.
The ants go marching one by one,
hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching five by five, the little ones marching down to the ground where the pedos belong. Ants go marching, go marching six. Come on, guys, we need more of us. We need like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of us.
The ants go marching five by five. The little one stops to take a dive, and they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain.
Bum, 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 bum. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go.
Puppy corn rescue pups need your help. What's wrong?
Bum, bum, bum. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. Is David there? I got a sign for him. I made a special sign. Tell him he should have listened. David Riddle. Should have listened. David Riddle. Whoops, you can't really see it, can you? Should have listened, David. They told you. Oh, I like this song too. So what song is this? An immigrant song?
The God seen some sinning, and it gave them pain. And he says, stand back, humble to make it rain. He says, hey, brother,
sick what these people are doing.
Tell you what to do, build me a floating zoo, and take some of them green alligators along the geese. Some Humpty back cows and some chimpanzees.
Oh, yeah, now we're good. Is that Hal? No, that's not Hal.
Don't you forget my unicorn. Oh.
Are we in a red town?
He finished up making the yard.
I should get my Trump flag out. I should get my Trump flag out here. That would get me tomorrow or something. I'm gonna work on some flags for tomorrow. Just something to make people think.
Look around, find out.
Look around, find out.
My meth mouth? I don't use meth, dude. Seriously.
The
You are thinking of someone else.
When unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried, and the waters came down.
Hi, Dan.
And that's why you never seen a unicorn till this very day. You'll see green alligators and long geese, some humpty bad cows and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born.
Choose freedom. Look at him. Choose freedom. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. Have you ever heard that song? I want to suck on. I'm not going to sing that with the kids. My ding-a-ling. That is a song, though. It's kind of fitting for these pedo cult people, though.
If I were the Prince of Darkness, I'd want to engulf the whole world in darkness. I'd have a third of its real estate and four-fifths of its population, but I wouldn't be happy until I had seized the ripest apple on the tree. Thee. So I'd set about however necessary to take over the United States. I'd subvert the churches first. I'd begin with a campaign of whispers. With the wisdom of a serpent, I would whisper to you as I whispered to Eve.
You know what I would do? Ooh, there she is! Whisper that the Bible is... There's a happy mama! Shame on happy mama! Unhappy mama, shame, shame, shame. Shame, unhappy mama, shame, shame, shame. Run, run, run. Does Big D beat you? We wanna know. He's violent with other women. If he's hurting you, please seek help.
Churches at war with themselves and nations at war with themselves. So each in its turn was consumed. And with promises of higher ratings, I'd had mesmerizing media fanning the flames. If I were the devil, I would encourage schools to refine young intellects, but neglect to discipline emotions. Just let those run wild. Until before you knew it, you'd have to have drug-sniffing dogs and metal detectors at every schoolhouse door. Within a decade, I'd have prisons overflowing. I'd have judges promoting pornography. Soon I could
have... Oh, I'd have sex offenders living with children in a parking lot and call it a Patriot Movement. That's how I'd take down America. I'd have pedophiles living with children in a parking lot in West Virginia and call it a Patriot Movement for freedom. That's how I would destroy America.
And give to those who wanted until I had killed the incentive of the ambitious. What'll you bet? I couldn't get whole states to promote gambling. As they
hide, hide, hide! Hide, hide, hide! The pedo cult hides! Don't hide it in the pedo cult! That fire truck is going to take some more people out, for sure. I love you, hell! Oh, boyfriend, why are you ignoring me? My boyfriend's ignoring me. AJ is not in public school. You get over that. That's bullshit. Oh, I see. I'm sorry, Aunt STEM lady. I thought you meant he was in public school. I'm sorry. I jumped. Forgive, forgive. Forgive.
If I were the Prince of Darkness, I'd want to engulf the whole.
The sun is in my eyes.
I'll
make an excuse. The sun is in my eyes.
But I wouldn't be happy until I had seized the ripest apple on the tree.
I would destroy this country with pedophiles in a parking lot with children and hippie mamas. Letting pedophiles live with children in a parking lot. Shame, 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 shame. And I told her she had a nice ass. I told her she had a nice ass. I thought she had a nice butt. I did not know she was a pedophile supporter and that she would let children live in a parking lot with pedophiles for sure. Especially not just so she could grift money off these people and get free shit.
To ladies and gentlemen of distinction, I tranquilize the rest with pills. If I were the devil, I'd soon have families at war with themselves, churches at war with themselves, and nations at war with themselves.
I'm ready to go, girl.
Until each in its turn.
It's been one of those days. I'm ready to go. I've got shit to do.
If I were the devil, I would encourage schools to refine
get ready.
Come
back tonight and get these fools.
Until before you knew it.
Do some more protests. I gotta get the night protest.
Metal detectors at every schoolhouse door. Within a decade, I'd have prisons.
Is it Adria? Adria! Support pedophiles living with children in a parking lot. Shame, 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 shame. I need a whistle. Okay, I gotta show her this. There we go. There's the. She's got the whistle. You're the whistle girl. You're the new whistle girl. You're giving whistle girl a run for her money. Six kids. Oh, shame. Adria, you have six children? Do you have your six children in here with a sex offender? Shame on you, Adria. Shame, hippie mama. Six children? Do you have your children in here with sex offenders? Shame on you. Shame, shame, shame. Shame. You sat there and tried to tell me it was okay for a sex offender to live with the children in a parking lot because he had a bullshit excuse. Oh, yeah, they were doing shit to us there. Hey, what's that sign? Oh, yeah, we need that. I see it over there. We can put that over there on that property. There we go. That's the sign to use. I've got to pick this trash up, huh? I need an umbrella. It's just sickening to see that there are kids here.
Well,
little ones too.
Please come quick.
Cause
I got something to admit.
That is a song that we used to play on the way to school. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling, oh, won't you suck on my ding-a-ling? I think it's Chuck Berry. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. And then you could have the Corinth song. Free your pussy. What is, how's it go? Big, big cock. Free your pussy. I want your big, big cock. Free your pussy. I want your big, big cock. That is, she actually made that song. She actually sang that song. You can go online and you can find Corinne. And you wonder why Santa calls her the party girl. For real. And that song is very addictive. It gets in your mind and you're like, free your pussy. You're in the middle of the supermarket. Like, serious. So here I am, singing Corinne's song in the middle of the fucking supermarket. You can imagine that. Every pussy, oh, I want your big, big cock. And I'm like, oops, oop, whoop, did I say that out loud? Oh, fucking supermarket and shit. Hi, buddy. You ready to go? Let's get your stuff. Let's get, oh, you're so cute. I know, you're such a good boy. You like your, you like your rabbit, don't you? He's got, oh, somebody likes his rabbit. Oh. Oh, he got it. Oh, you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh. Oh, I'm coming to get you. I'm gonna get you. You're so cute, Spike. Okay, time to go, buddy. So, 1770. See, it's got the arrow going the wrong way, though. You would have to be going. Okay, I'll put it over here. I'll be right back, buddy. We'll put. Oops. Sorry. We'll put the sign over here. Free your pussy. Oh, there we go. Okay. 1776. Go home. And on this side, we'll put 1776 pedo cult. There we go. I need to get on making some signs too to put out here that'll stay, because they said we could make some signs. Come on, girl. Oh, she's, what is she doing? Crazy woman. She was dancing around or something. Mary Poppins over here. Anarchy Poppins. We got Anarchy Poppins in the house. I'm gonna start calling her that. Anarchy Poppins. I like that. My dog is fine. Yeah, I was just playing with him. What the fuck, people? Spike's fine. He's just listening to the other dogs over there. You ready to go bye-bye, buddy, huh? You ready to go bye-bye? You had a good day in this. Hi, you too. Hi. Hi, baby. Oh, you're such a good boy. Don't lick my feet. They've got bug spray on them. Come on. Come on, sweetheart. Yes, you're so cute. You're such a good old man. What, you want to play somewhere? She's got her whistle. AP's got her whistle. Oh, hey, sweetheart. God, I'm going to have that fucking song in my mind all day, all night. And AP hates that song. Okay, I'm going to get ready here. I think she's putting on a little show down there. All right. Who is worried about Spike? Was somebody worried about Spike? Okay, guys. There's nothing wrong with me. Oh, my key. Gotta get the key in here to turn it on. See, my mama loved me. My mama took care of me, guys. That is the requirement that the guy made, is that if I was to park here, that I had to put Spike in the shade and let him out of the car and let him go around. Man, I'm hot. Oh, so red. So, man, you can hear AP. Oh, I can hear her. Her too. Okay. I'm gonna get, Jesus. Here she comes. I can hear her yelling as she comes. She screams loud. This is hilarious. Oh my god, where is she? How do I get her? I can't fucking see my phone.
Were you talking about Corinne's pussy?
Yes!
They were playing it on the fire
truck. No, they did not.
Yes, they did. I thought it was Crystal saying it. And
Nuh-uh.
She was singing the pussy song.
Because I said, you guys got to look up Corinne's.
She
I said,
was playing it on the thing. And I was
free
like,
my pussy.
Yes.
I want your big, big cut.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, my
was.
God. They played the song, guys. Free my pussy. I want your big, big cock. Not too big, though.
Justin did it for freedom.
Free your pussy for freedom.
We don't like parties.
Freedom for pussies. Pussy freedom. Pussy power activate.
Activate!
Spike's in, yes.
Show me what shuts down crazies.
Show me what a pedal cult looks like. This is what a pedal cult looks like. I need to stop and get a pop so bad.
Pop.
A nice cold ice pop. Mm-hmm.
You call that?
No, we don't have AP in yet. We got the dog in though. Ah. Spike's in. AP is not yet.
Years.
She takes longer.
My wife's up my my debt for 44 years.
No, I think it was only 30-some. Spike is in. Yes, I said he is in right here. See him? Everybody is so worried about Spike. Like, I would hurt my dog.
Chad's like, be quiet. She has Spike.
He's here. You see him? He's even got the air conditioning going now. Got the air going so we can cool off.
Where's the message?
Such a good boy, Spike. Such a good boy, buddy. Man, my leg itches. What else do I got up here? My charging cord. One of them is. I don't know which one. Probably the one that's in right now, this one. Yeah, this one must be mine. Yeah, this one is attached to my thing.
Want your pussy.
Free the pussy. I want your baby.
Hashtag Hardy Weinstein.
Hashtag free the pussy.
Free pussy.
No, not free pussy. Hashtag free the pussy. Not hashtag free pussy. It's one of those songs that gets in your brain, and it's like a, what do they call those, earworms or something? You can't get rid of them.
David definitely
is a party girl.
He doesn't like party girls, he says.
Pass me a bell.
I bet you behind closed doors he does. You ready? Are you in? Everybody's in?
Victoria.
I got Spike and AP, guys. Hey, wait, we got to show you, too. There he is, so nobody thinks I lost you or something. No princess left behind. No princess left behind. I bow to the princess. I want your big, big. Oh my God, that's gonna be in my head all fucking night. Okay, there's a little piece of my sign. I need to pick that up. Yeah, I don't wanna leave it on the yard. Live with Joshua tried to get you fired from your job? Seriously? Live with Joshua on YouTube? I don't know. Are you on there, Echo? Guys, I forgot to tell you, the guy, the neighbor here, he said that he saw he saw those people follow us out of here last night.
Oh, really?
Yes, he said he saw them pull out, was the truck, and it didn't have the lights on, and it followed us down the road, and he didn't have my phone number. He wanted to tell me.
With no lights
on and followed us down the road a ways, and to the Waffle House, dude. That's when we went to the fucking Waffle House.
Wow,
Yeah, so they pulled. They were pulled over here, and they waited for us to leave. And he saw them come and follow us out. You hear that, guys?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the neighbor saw it. I'm gonna fix his sign.
Don't
hurt
his
sign.
Sorry.
Huh?
You didn't see that? I was like the guy.
Oh yeah. Stop.
All over the Facebook groups looking for the number for the Burke
jump.
Big, big.
Okay, so we got the 1776 pedo cult. That'll trigger them. Just saying. Them's his fighting words, Missy.
Call him. And what's the update?
I like to tease him. Them's his fighting words. All right, let's go. Oh, there it is. Any of you little pussies down there at the 1776, I'm going to the Flying J down the road from you. If you want to come harass me, or if you want to try to hurt me or scare me, or follow me, you don't have to actually follow me. I'm showing you. I'm at the Flying fucking J, okay? Actually, how much is your gas here? $3.69. I'm going to get some gas, too, so, if you don't mind. Because I still run and I still hide. Like your leader. All right, buddy, watch out. Watch out. My knees are gritty. All right, your debit card.
I'm gonna go in the store. I'm gonna check for anything I need to know for you. I'll be there in a while when I get back.
You're on guard duty, buddy.
Free speech, that's right. Bob Swagger, I saw you talking in somebody else's chat, though, real friendly. Are you a convite infiltrator? Poor Jaylin wanted an Oreo, got a dollar store generic cookie cook. She almost has Maddie transformed into her dream boy. Now just need to cut off his shins. Just like Hal's little doll. Watcher. Trump lost. AOC for president. Put me on the ballot, because apparently you don't need like any kind of starfish stick or what. You can't leave that, Lori. It's illegal. You guys cannot leave the pump in your car when you oh my god. How has she survived this long?
You got your phone in here. Are you going in?
Yeah, you can't leave that like
then
that.
Then I'm gonna leave my phone here.
Oh my god.
AOC should be president. I'd ride or die for AOC. I was so fucking mad the day that AOC got arrested at the abortion thing. And you know why I was mad? I was mad because I was dealing with these stupid motherfuckers. And I couldn't be there. Getting arrested with her. Oh, he was fucking... God knows what was happening that day. Fucking getting chased with fucking flashlights. Getting fucking death threats. AOC for president, AP for VP. Her arrest was not fake. The cops actually like arrested them because the cops didn't go there. But no, that wasn't fake. Why are there so many right winger fucking? Hey, I saw you. I saw you. Remember the girl that I was interested in? Was wondering about. Let's just see what happens. Gas.
Rudy Giuliani.
Are you going to go in?
No, I was going to, but
go ahead.
I just need to go to the bathroom. But
well, go ahead. I already went to the bathroom. Okay. I never heard of that, that you can't.
Phones while pumping gas. I know, but you didn't think about that, T.
I know you're not supposed to smoke when you're pumping gas.
You're just like leaving the gas just like flowing on its own.
Well, that could happen. I agree, yeah. Okay, hold on a second.
Later.
Want to watch your little kid in a parking lot. Oh, imagine that. Watch your kid in a parking lot.
Yes! Fucking, why can't I think of her show? J-Cam, absolutely. Like, legit, like, she should be a VP. I can't fucking pronounce her name, but...